Today we will learn about zoom in and zoom out. Locate the zoom bar in the bottom of right corner here. You can click here to zoom out, or click on this plus button to zoom in. Okay. You can also use the zoom group in the view tab. As you can see here, zoom group. Like if you want zoom, select 200% or 75% or 50%, or you can customize, or you can set it as custom, or you can click here zoom to selection. Okay, so this is how you can use zoom in and zoom out. Thanks for watching this video.